he's usually like freaky fast.
I think he's concerned about his engine.
That was a cop. I saw a laptop.
He flashes lights. Are they like watching? I wonder.
What's the speed limit?
No idea. Can't be less than. Oh, there's light behind us now. And, well, there was crazy lightning too. Ooh, I think that might be onto us. I am curious what that is. Because I can't tell if it's a cop or not. Oh, it is. And he's fucking... Yeah, he's going. Why do they feel the need to flash his brights at you? I don't know.
Call Ian Macer. Mobile. Here, pick up your goddamn phone.
What a dick, dude. I don't have anything better to do.
I don't have cell service.
Fuck. We're being smited by God.
Right now, comma, and you have cell service, there is a police officer behind you. He flew past me.
Oh, damn. The lightning.
That is crazy though. There's a helicopter. With us?
street lighting? It's everywhere.
I don't know. Ian's gonna get pulled over.
Why it sucks owning a sports car.
No, he can't hear us. He has his AirPods in.
Holy shit. What the fuck?
Dude, this is the kind of shit that starts wildfires. You'd think Ian would figure out by now, though, but none of his boys are behind him anymore.
He's probably just in the zone. Also, his best chance is to get as far away as possible now. Find a dark place and sit in it.
Call Ian Macer.
Colony of Asar. Mobile.
Oh, they got him.
Fuck, dude. That sucks, man.
There's another car behind me. If Ian never slowed down, he's fucked.
Well, they hit their lights, but I don't see the cop lights anymore.
Up there, I think, maybe.
No, because they would be...
Maybe he just he turned on his lights as an excuse to get the hell out there quick after Ian.
I mean, he was already driving way faster than everyone else, like... He's the unsafe one right now. What the fuck is that? There's a Tacoma behind us fucking hauling ass.
That's what that is?
Yeah. With a light bar. Jesus Christ, dude.
Yeah, I don't want to be behind you.
Oh, it's a fucking Subaru. I thought it was a Tacoma. What the hell is that guy? Oh. He was out of his truck. Fucking nervous. I don't know what's going on anymore. I was just about to say, like, I don't think cops come up here.
That wasn't a cop. It was a sheriff.
Well, why are they coming up here? They have even less of a reason to be up here. Go do something fucking worthwhile. Go find a missing person.
I imagine either just for us, or we were in the way, and he was coming up here for a different reason. Because he hit the lights.
Oh, right there.
Is that him?
That's him. That's a fucking Tahoe. That is him. Yep. Same guy.
Weird. No Ian.